The Prestige tells the story of two magicians in the 1900s. Borden, who's a better magician, and Angier, who's a better showman. Borden has a twin brother that he hidden from everyone his whole life. He does that to perform the Transporter Man, a trick that he invented to amaze all other magicians. He's been working in this trick his whole life, and to pull it off, him and his brother has to live the same life. In the beginning, Borden and Angier were assistant to a more experienced magician. One day, Borden decided to tie a different kind of knot to perform a trick with Angier's wife. And that was a mistake, and he accidentally killed her. But he doesn't know which knot he did, because his brother thinks he did one, and he thinks he did another one. Later on, Borden is performing a trick to stop a bullet with his hand. Then Angier comes in disguise and puts a real bullet inside the gun, cutting off his fingers. That's a huge problem. Since no one knows that he has a twin brother, his brother also has to cut off his finger. Even though Borden and his brother lost their finger, they were still married and they still had a daughter. And that Angier couldn't accept. So he decided to go after them again. And that's when he was presented with the greatest magic trick ever, which consists of Borden throwing a red ball to his brother that no one knows it existed. So it wasn't exactly a double, it was a twin brother. So it was really hard to tell. Angier became obsessed with discovering how does he do this trick. Cutter thought it was a double. Angier thought it was something else. Both of them didn't know how to do the trick. So they started doing it with a double, who was a drunk. The audience ate it up because Angier was a great showman. Angier wasn't satisfied. He wanted to be a better magician. He wanted to do a better trick than him. So he sends his assistant to find out who was deeply in love with him. And she gets mad because she feels used. So she goes to Borden to teach him how to be a better showman, which he never was. His trick was the best trick ever, but he didn't know how to present it. But she taught him how, and now he's a way better showman. And in this process, she deeply falls in love with him, which is a problem, because one is in love with Olivia, and the other one is in love with Sarah. And Sarah, who somehow understood the situation, couldn't deal with it, and then she ended her life. And Olivia, surprised how cold he was about Sarah's death, also breaks up with him, because the Borden who was on a date with Olivia was the Borden who didn't love Sarah and loved Olivia. So Borden tells Olivia to give Angier his diary, which is a trap because the trick is not in it. But Angier doesn't know that. So he kidnaps Fallon, which is just Borden in disguise, to find out the word that decrypted the diary. And Borden says the word is the answer to the trick, which is not. It's just a diversion from Borden. And the word is Tesla, who is an inventor in the movie and in the real life. So Angier decided to go after Tesla. And funny enough, Tesla does invent something for him. An actual machine that transports people. The only problem is, it doesn't actually transport people, it clones people. So Angier decides to create his own version of the Transporter Man, which is, he clones himself and kill one of them, just like the bird trick in the beginning of the movie. By now, he's already possessed with the idea of vengeance. He's not himself anymore, he's obsessed. So he goes back to England to do the greatest magic trick ever and frame Borden. And that's what he does, because he has the best magic trick ever, and he's also a great, great showman. And he's also able to frame Borden, because Borden sneak out to the theater to find out how he does the trick, to find out him drowning. So he's framed by murder. And then he's executed, just like Angier planned. But the thing is, Angier didn't know he had a twin brother. So he is executed, but he's also not executed because his brother is alive. So his brother goes after Angier to kill Angier. And there they discover how both of them do their tricks. Borden has a twin brother, and because of that, he loses his wife, and he also loses his fingers. And Angier also makes a lot of sacrifices. When you watch the scene, when he first uses the machine, he stays in the same place and kills his clone. So Angier is the one that drowns every time. So he kills himself a lot of times in the movie. So every time he does a trick, he drowns. The real Angier was dead in the first trick. And the reason Angier did it, because when the audience sees something special, he felt alive. And the reason Borden did magic was the craft itself. He wanted to be the best magician ever. That's the video. Hope you like it. Goodbye.